There's no greater love than mother's love, so to lose your daughter or son is so painful. A grieving mother believes she saw the spirit of her late daughter at the graveyard where she was buried in Las Cruces, New Mexico. Fabiola Rodriguez was just 2 years old when she died in September 2018, with her family burying her at the Masonic Cemetery shortly after her death. Now, almost 2 years after her tragic death, mum Sandra Gonzalez believes she has seen her daughter one last time after looking at CCTV footage from the cemetery. Ever since she buried her daughter, Sandra has had problems with people stealing things from her grave, with toys and personal belongings going missing. As such, she asked workers at the cemetery to be on the lookout. Another family was having similar problems and invested in a camera to place on their son's headstone after his killer, who was still free, kept allegedly vandalizing the grave site. It was this camera that captured a small child walking around the graveyard in the middle of the night, with the family taking the footage straight to the cemetery owners, believing the young girl to be lost and alone. Right away, a worker said, "We know that little girl and walked the family to Fabiola's grave." The next day, the family returned to the cemetery, where Sandra and her grandmother happened to be at Fabiola's grave. They showed the grieving mum what their camera had captured, and she burst into tears because, she said, "I know that is my daughter. There is not 1 ounce of doubt in my heart, because it looks like her head to toe, from her hair to her clothes and shankless," Sandra wrote in an emotional post on Facebook. A final image captured by the camera in Masonic Cemetery appears to show the little girl walking away with a tall man. Sandra believes the image shows her daughter leading the other family's deceased son to heaven. Little Fabiola was found dead under suspicious circumstances 2 years ago, while in the care of her mum's boyfriend, Lalo Anthony Castrillo. Castillo was arrested on child abuse charges, but was then released.
Be amazed with our stories. For more inspiring and amazing stories, please click the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell.